I think I want to clear up something here because I see people might get confused or fuzzy of how to do the regulating the breath in the YKT form. So here I want to show you how to do it properly. Okay. First, you stand in the equal parallel stance. Relax. Raise your hand. Inhale. Okay. Inhale here. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Okay. So, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. So you take two breaths. The reason for that is normally if you have a long breath, lower breathing and so forth, you can do it this way. Inhale, 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 exhale. Inhale, 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 exhale. But for usual normal people, they cannot do it and end up that it clawed out here and clawed out here. Okay? So it is better to do it with the two breathing. One, inhale. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Then you can feel the whole body lightweight. When you do this thing, everything has to be non-stress with this. Otherwise, something was wrong with it and you don't want to practice that way. Okay? And so it's here, exhale, inhale, exhale. Okay? Okay, that's for today.